So this next piece that you're going to hear is from just a year later, 1990. It's called Sketches of Venasque. My wife Deborah and I went on a trip to the south of France, and we stayed in this beautiful village right near Avignon. It was idyllic. We had a great apartment. It had a grand piano looking out at Mont Ventoux, and on the top it had a little terrace where I think Deborah read the biography of Anna Freud. So these are like postcards. I would write a piece of music, she would read more Anna Freud, and then we'd have wine and tomatoes and cheese in the evening. So I'll just narrate it a bit. This first one is called Bells of Saint-Siffrin, and there was a little church at the gate of the village, and I hope that you will hear the sound of those bells chiming out over the countryside. Sounds too in the village of Venasque. They included two little boys, Jean et Vincent, and they would go up and down right outside our apartment, banging on pots and running. So I just thought I had to include it in the set. So here's Jean et Vincent. Just between the moment when the night birds stop singing and the morning birds start up. So there's a little silence in this piece, and I guess it's really up to the pianist as to how long it should be. Thank you. short car ride away from where we were staying. You know, the beautiful lavender fields, purple in July with the bees buzzing around, and this is the Abbey of Sedona.
Cyclist, and I have cycled to the top of Mont Ventoux.